All right, we're back. I'm David Fagan. This is Dave Hedman, and we're going to talk about my favorite part right now. What else? Money. Dave, again, your technology could be the best technology in the world, but for us business owners, if it didn't make us any money, it'd probably fall a little short.
Right.
And you've got some licensees out there that went from $0 to $1 million in less than a year. And that may not be what everybody can do, but I'll tell you what, I think if they listen to you and they listen to your system, all the odds are going to be in their favor. I mean, isn't that what you're seeing? The people that are following you are making some great money.
Well, I think what we do is, these are good business people anyway,
okay,
who come to us. We license people who already have ongoing businesses.
Yeah.
And I think what we really bring to the table to help them prosper is differentiation,
yeah,
in their market, David, because, yeah, we're able to bring a green technology in. We're able to bring a technology that will do their processes faster,
mm-hmm,
in a less expensive way so that,
yeah,
they can make more money and more convenient for the client.
And that's so important. There's so many people out there that have a decent business model, but when they're,
mm-hmm,
sharing that business model, they focus more on the idea and the concept and a whole lot less on how to actually make it a successful business. Tell everybody some of the things that you do to invest in people to make sure they have a successful business.
Well, we actually pool information between our licensees.
Okay.
And so the licensees that are very successful,
mm-hmm,
we have them share information with other licensees.
Yeah.
We have an ongoing coaching program.
Okay.
So that if our licensee wants to talk to scientists in their area that are prescribing,
right,
mold abatement procedures,
sure, sure,
what have you, we're able to deliver to that licensee a program where they can actually put on a seminar and invite these scientists and train them on the next best thing, ThermaPure.
Wow, wow. I know that I first started to see you being really serious when you came to me.
Mm-hmm.
You're coming to me and a lot of other experts to really get some good marketing information. Who are some of these other people?
Some of the people that we bring in are other scientists.
Yes.
For example, scientists at UC Berkeley, scientists on the East Coast at Harvard School of Public Health.
Sure.
Scientists who are basically doing research for us and writing papers on why ThermaPure is more effective killing bed bugs.
Great. And then what about the experts for the business side of things to help people make the money?
Oh, absolutely.
We're talking about the money. We're talking about the money.
Yeah.
And you've made people so much money. I mean, I think it's because you've really invested in that. I mean, you've been doing this for a while, haven't you?
We have. We,
yeah,
we didn't want to roll the technology out with others,
uh-huh,
until we'd proven it in the field ourselves and we'd actually done it in the field and been successful with the process.
I think this is a great point just to go right to some of the testimonials. You guys have rounded up some amazing testimonials. So, I mean, don't take our word for it.
Sure.
Take a look at some of these licensees and what they're doing.